Bonjour, je m'appelle Ron Hansen. I have written a novel called Une Irrépressible, a Coupable Passion. In the United States, it was called A Wild Surge of Guilty Passion. It's a true story about a crime that was committed in 1927 in Queens, New York. A young woman named Ruth Snyder convinced her lover, Judd Gray, to murder her husband. It was a shocking event back in 1927, and it became a very famous murder trial. People from all over, even from England, came to see the murder trial, that is. I was fascinated by the whole concept of how does an ordinary man and an ordinary woman get to the point where they feel they can murder the husband. I felt eventually great sympathy for all the characters. Which is somewhat surprising, I guess, but you see how people are pushed to the brink where they actually feel that there's no other way out. And that was the case for Ruth Snyder, who didn't feel like she could keep her daughter in a divorce. And for Judd, he was just bored with his life, and he found her ravishing. It was a time of prohibition where alcohol was not permitted to be sold, but it was okay to drink it. So people found that they could get alcohol no matter where they were. And it actually encouraged drunkenness throughout the United States. And Judd Gray was a victim of that. And that's partly how he committed the murder. He was drunk that night. But I hope you'll find it a fascinating story. I found it fascinating, at least to write. Thank you very much.